Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
Associated Press is quoting witnesses as saying it was an aircraft that crashed into the Pentagon.
I never really understood what happened on 9/11 until I met my friend. Her dad didn't make it home. He was on that plane.
Is there anybody out there? Is there anybody out there? Is there anybody out there?
This is our best friend. She never met her dad.
I'm Allison. Mom was in the hospital, and Dad was trying to get home. My birthday is September 13th, 2001.
America's foundation was shaken, but we have survived and we will continue to be strong.